Evansville Parks and Recreation Department is rolling out a mobile recreation program amid the pandemic. It's called Park and Rec, and it will provide yard games, dancing, arts and crafts, and sports for kids to have fun after school. A preview party will be this Friday at Wesselman Park, followed by Park and Rec Days every first and third Friday of the month between 3 and 5 at different Evansville neighborhood parks.